I'm walking through summer nights. The jukebox is playing low. Yesterday everything was going too fast, and today it's moving too slow. I got no place left to turn. I got nothing left to burn. I don't know if I saw you, if I would kiss you or kill you. Probably wouldn't matter to you anyhow, 'cause you left me standing in the doorway crying, and I got nothing to go back to now. The light in this place is so red, making me sick in the head. There's things I could say, but it's making me sad. The stars have turned cherry red, so I'm strumming on my gay guitar. I'm smoking a cheap cigar. The ghost of our old love has not gone away. Don't look like it will anytime soon. You left me standing in the doorway crying under the midnight. Tonight, and it won't be here. There's things I could say, but I won't. No, the mercy of God is near. I've been riding on the midnight train with ice water in my veins. I would be crazy if I took you back. It'd go up against every rule, 'cause you left me standing in the doorway crying, suffering like a fool. Thank you. rays of daylight go down. Buddy, you'll roll no more. Can't you hear those church bells ringing in the yard? Don't you wonder who they're ringing for? I know I can't win, but my heart just won't give in. And last night I danced with a stranger, but she just reminded me you were the one. You left me standing in the doorway, crying in the dark land of the sun. Thank you. drink when I'm dry, and I live my life on the square. Even if the flesh falls off of my face, I know someone will be there to care. It always means so much, even the softest touch. I see nothing to be gained by any explanation. There's no words that need to be said. You left me standing in the doorway, crying with blues wrapped around my
play that groove for like a while.
All right, this will be an experiment. Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play, Farina would whirl. Black as the night were the looks of Melina. Wicked and evil, well cast in a spell. my love was strong for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. Well, one night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with the girl that I love. But in anger, the challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. Handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed that I'd done. My thoughts ran through my mind as I stood there. I had but one choice, and that was to run. Back through dozens of roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. Picked a good one, he looked like a good one. Up on his back, and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, back to the Badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen that young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. And away I did go, riding alone in the dark night. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last, here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward, down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right, I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, I see a dozen or more. Shooting and shouting, I can't let them catch me. I got to make it to Rose's back door. Well, something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep hurting pain in my side. It's getting harder to stay in the saddle. I'm getting weary, unable to ride. And I Nina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for. One little kiss and Felina, goodbye.
Breakfast served?
Oh wow, look at that.
It looks like for you. great thing.
So we got 9 minutes.
Oh, good. You better put a napkin over it so we get to that 9 minutes.
9 minutes?
You may have to put something exactly.
If today was not an endless highway, if tonight was not a crooked trail, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, lonesome would mean nothing to you at all. Yes, and only if my own true love is waiting, if I only heard her heart softly pounding, if she was lying by me, would I lie in my bed once again? I can't see my reflection in the water. I can't tweak the sound to show no pain. I can't hear the echo of my footsteps, can't remember the sound of my own name. Yes, but only if my own true love was waiting, if I could only hear her heart softly pounding, yeah. Only if she was lying by me, would I lie in my bed once again. Silver singing river, there's beauty in that rainbow in the sky, but none of these and nothing else can touch the beauty that I remember in my true love's eyes. Yes, only if my own true love is waiting, if I could only hear her heart softly pounding, yeah. Only if she was lying by me, would I lie in my bed once again? Thank you. yesterday was not an endless highway. If tonight was not a crooked trail. If tomorrow wasn't such a long time. Lonesome would be nothing to you at all. Only if my own true love is waiting. If I could hear her heart softly pounding. Only if she was lying by me. Would I lie in my bed once again? Once again. Thanks, you guys. We're going to take a little break. This is Scott Rager playing the kit.
Yeah.
My name is Reed Mathis. And we're just having fun.